All right. We get started here. Playing a little bit of metal Hellsinger. Get going. Let's see. Calibrate settings. Whatever, that's good enough. Select difficulty. We'll go with goat for now.
Hell of a night for a story.
Well, hell of a night. Down,
look at them stars. And I'll tell you one. South heaven. Way, way south now.
Way south, he says.
Special, I mean to say. This soul came to hell just like a tune comes into your head. Nobody knew why or where from. All they knew, she had a score to settle. Now, demons not being the most creative types, they just called her the unknown. But hell is hell. Down there, they take away what you love most. Took her voice. For now, what you need to know is she wants it back.
She wants it back. Gee dang it.
Now this here's the Red Judge, ruler of the hells, the devil. With a capital D. The judge personally saw to the unknown. And just to make sure the unknown didn't cause any more ruckus, the judge locked her up tight with unbreakable magics. No way out. She was trapped. And she was down there a long, long time, just getting madder. Would have stayed there forever if I hadn't called. You see, the thing is, just because the unknown couldn't break those magic gates herself don't mean they can't be broken. And just because Judge stole her voice, it doesn't mean she'd never sing again.
Seems pretty wild to me. Pretty wild indeed, let me tell you. Can always change the difficulty before entering a hell. Choose beast for more challenge, lamb for less stress, and goat for us regular devils.
Don't know why I'm so happy remembering it. Her coming to get me and all, but I am.
Well, that doesn't look comfortable.
It's like a storm coming from far, far away.
Well, look at that dumbbell belly. Got him. Do a little tutorial.
Marionettes. Hate them.
There we go. Gotta get my rhythm. Enemies are vulnerable. Tap E on the beat to slaughter them.
We didn't need words. We understood each other without them.
No words needed.
Love at first sight, don't it? You see, the whole universe has a rhythm. Well, it's kind of my pulse. And when I'm with her, we sort of become one. Her music is my music. And my voice is her voice.
Would you look at that? They did all of these tracks without vocals. Let's go.
Destiny for you. You can't unlock an anguish gate without breaking a few monsters.
Enter.
The first hell was Vogue, full of cold and ice and despair. Unknown didn't care, though. She had her own plan.
Noise.
Crystal. Good for him.
Noise.
Cambion starts the murder parade.
Get them silly critters. What the hell?
Here's Persephone. I reckon we'll see lots more of her.
Yeah.
Boss Crystal nearby somewhere. call me a pessimist because I had a bad feeling about what was coming.
All right, let's see what we got here.
I have always.
Very nice. Quite nice indeed. Indeed. Nice. Being the boss reveal path. Play. In the 11,000s. What's going on with this? There we go. It's a working. Let's get that up just a little bit. So lean it back. That's a little bit too high. There we go. So sticky, I guess. Let's do it. Guess we'll take primary. Little bit of a selection screen here. That's kind of new. My nose. Okay.
I told you she'd sing again. Killing that bit of the judge gave her some of her voice back. Gave us both a chance to get back what we'd lost. Rip it from the judge, a piece at a time. Judge didn't much care for that, though. So she called up the strongest devils to her throne. One after another, they came to form a council of war, they called it. Now, whether the council believed in us, in the threat we posed, I mean, truth is, not yet. We were still nobodies in Hell's eyes. Bottom line was, they were dealing with something angry. Something that was
Angry.
coming for them. And something they did not know how to stop. Before anything, the judge wanted answers. You see, some poor devil once told the judge that he destroyed this old skull, ground him into dust. And just so we're being clear, that old skull is me.
Malachi, Malachi, you swore the skull had been destroyed.
Hell 101, lie, but don't lie to the judge. You gotta be done for that. Then again, this joker here, well, let's just say somewhere a village was missing their idiot.
This damn
Robert
soul,
on the phone.
The unknown, shall be your only war. My aspects will guard the other hands. She must never be allowed to reach the throne here in Shul. Never. Tell me you hear me.
Nice. Enter.
I remember this place like it was yesterday. Wish I didn't. so many souls here makes a kind of electricity.
Quiet.
Hellsinger aspect just waiting for us. The judge was an awful sore loser.
Noise.
You defy me a second time, unknown. That is unwise. And it will be your undoing.
Noise. Yelm. Master Ultimate Gain Boon. A lot of damage taken.
Thank you.
So you only get a primary and a secondary? Ooh. That makes things slightly interesting, I guess.
I remember this place like it was
yesterday. Wait a minute, I just did this place.
Wish I did.
I already did this place. Let's go back to main menu. Whoops. Enter hell. Here we go. Yelm. Oh, a new weapon awaits you in this hell. I think I'd prefer these over the shotgun, honestly.
Well, it went the way the judge didn't want it to go. Stygia fell. The unknown got back more of her voice, and I... Well, I got back a bit more of what I'd lost. Power, yeah. But memory, too. It was just a flash of something from a long, long time ago. Like I said, hell steals your memory. No one remembers what they were down here. Or if they do, just enough to make them suffer. It was all coming back to me. Judge sent every scholar in the hell to see what they could learn about the unknown.
Okay.
Yeah, demons were waiting on us in Yelm, our next port of call, but at least at the start, dead quiet. Well, the smart money is probably not on us, but who don't love an underdog? Yelm's Death Gardens, as I recall. Yeah. bubbles out, puking acid, or worse. Picks up vocal, breaker of soul. Statues left standing in the cathedral. Truth is, I still can't set foot in a church. Not because I'm not allowed, just because, well, I'm a skull.
Nose keeps itching.
Die,
Not my best little segment there.
Nothing like an endless stair to really hammer home that hell has no elevator. Second Death Garden, and hopefully other folk were gonna be doing the dive. We'll be right back.
Why is this thing not dying, dude? Like, seriously, just fucking die. I am literally hitting you over and over again. Pissing me off, dude. Fucking bullshit mobs. Fucking hate it when games put shitty ass mobs in there. They're just meant to be frustrating and not actually fun. Christmas, why will it not stop itching?
Finally, Unknown was glad to be out of the woods. I'd be lying if I said I didn't want answers too, after that flash I saw. Was just hoping I'd get him before the Unknown shanked all of hell in the process.
Ugh. Stop itching.
Really? Oh, well, you won't be on. This world of pain and torment. The end of it all.
guy go? I didn't keep my multiplier up, but I still beat it. Whatever. Boom, boom, shh. I didn't really like that crossbow. I think the shotgun is a little bit more useful than that crossbow is. That's insane. So I'll keep these. Oh, a new weapon awaits me again. Okay. Well, I guess we'll enter back in with these pistols.
So the Hells took another hit from us. Bloodied their noses, we did, but Judge wasn't ready to take us seriously yet. Which I guess is fair enough if you are the ruler of the Infernal and unaccustomed to taking the big L. Nah. She was planning to hit back. And hit back hard. Now, the ritual of spears was supposed to bind a spirit in perpetuity. At least that's what they was hoping for. Yep, let me tell you, that was not the finale Hell was hoping for. And after that, prophecy or no prophecy, we had the judge's full attention.
Enter. Enter.
Ritual of spears didn't work. So it was back to the old drawing board for the judge.
Back to the drawing board, he says.
Windows said
knew they had a problem. What with us being this far into their end zone?
Man. Where am I going? Where's this fool at?
4-2. It's hard to remember. Kept thinking about that losing what we love thing. Now I'm sure you could guess who was at the top of that pyramid.
Oh boy. Bum 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 bum. Hey, it's a different boss. Nice. Set this up slightly. Or so I thought. It's probably not though.
Your song must end here. Blood and loss of prison brings a choir. Will you shatter?
Where the infernal sensitivity down a little bit. I'm all fucked up. What the fuck? What the fuck, dude? That's some fucking bullshit right there. Where? Fucking keeps disappearing. It's like, had to use a resurrect, but whatever. Bamboozled me. Bamboozled me, I tell you. That weapon wasn't too bad. Alright. That's probably going to be it for this evening. Still need to do a few chores around the house, so not going to stream as much today. But that was a good hour and a half, and I'm going to play completely through this and probably do a review of this towards the end of the week with the rest of the Squeezebox crew. It looks like my video capture device was turned off. If this is content that you like, please hit the like and subscribe button. Really appreciate you checking this out. And like I said, we're going to be doing a review of this at the end of the week. So be sure to check that out as well. Catch you on the next one.